What's up, guys? Welcome back. Glam&Gainz here. I'm Rudy.
And I'm Claudia.
And this is the boxing show. The rules about this game, we're each gonna ask a question. If the person gets it right, they get a point. If the person gets it wrong, they do not get a point, but they get whacked anywhere. Alrighty?
So the point of this game is to see how well we know each other and who knows each other the best, so.
Now, the loser of this game has to dare the other to do something big tomorrow morning.
All right, so let's get started with the questions. Okay. I go first?
You want to go first?
Okay. Okay. What is my shoe size?
6.
Are you sure you didn't peek?
No.
Okay, yeah.
I got it right? 1-0.
1-0, mate.
What is my favorite cereal?
Cap'n Crunch.
Wrong. It's Kix cereal.
Babe, but you always want
Move.
Cap'n Crunch.
I get to hit you.
You always want Cap'n Crunch.
But Kix is my favorite cereal.
Slap me in the face.
I won't hit you in the face, all right? So listen, guys, we're going to be...
What are my favorite chips?
Your favorite chips? Ah, oh, I should know this.
Favorite chips?
I'm just gonna say it. Hot Cheetos.
Nope. Wrong. Flaming Hot Fritos.
Flaming Hot Fritos? Oh, I was gonna guess Doritos. Ouch. What did I want to be growing up? What profession did I want to be growing up?
That sounds easy. A professional basketball player.
Wrong.
An athlete. Yeah. You said that was your dream, baby.
That's okay. Fine. We can do that. That's fine. Okay, you get it right.
Analyst?
You got it right.
All right.
Woo-hoo. Okay, your turn.
1-1. Who is my celebrity crush?
Your celebrity?
Because I know which one you want to go for.
I know.
Which one?
I'm thinking of two. One of them sounds like a little girl. And the other one is...
Cry like a little girl.
The other one is Channing Tatum.
So who cries like a little dirt?
Romeo Santos. He sings like a little girl.
Celebrity.
He's a celebrity?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Okay, Channing Tatum.
Nope.
Who is it?
Matthew McConaughey.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. I never heard
of him. You've heard me.
Like crush?
Oh, I love Matthew McConaughey.
But not
Always.
As a crush.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Oh, okay.
Channing Tatum, I just love him and love him.
All right, so then go for it.
Close your eyes.
So I'm still ahead, 1-0. You yeah. haven't gotten any of mine? Oh yeah, 1-1. 1-1. It's tied 1-1. What are 3 things I love about you?
About me? My smile.
Okay.
My eyes.
Okay.
My kindness.
It's your eyes,
okay.
Your smile, and your patience. That's what I love about you. Eyes, smile, and patience.
That's true. You said that quite a few times. What is my favorite movie series?
Your favorite movie series?
Yeah. All-time favorite movie series.
50 Shades of Grey?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. 2-1. Who is my celebrity crush?
Eva Mendes.
No. Wrong.
Who?
Jessica Alba, babe.
You recently switched that.
I didn't recently switch that.
You just For never some... told me until recently.
But I told you. You fucking forgot.
All right, just on the face.
I'm not gonna hit you in the face. It's almost like whack-a-mole.
I know. Whack. What is my favorite tea drink?
Your favorite tea drink?
Yeah, like a tea.
Maybe
cold or hot.
Arizona iced tea.
But what?
Green tea.
Yeah.
Yes. Is that 3-1?
Yes.
3-1. Okay. All right. What is my current favorite TV show?
Family Guy.
Nope.
What is it?
I watch it every morning, Monday through Friday.
TV show? Like
that's a TV show. It's a show. And it's on TV. Yeah, babe, you got it wrong.
Darn.
Undisputed.
Yeah.
With Uncle Shannon Sharp and Skip Bayless.
All right. I hate that thing. What do I prefer? A corn in a cup or corn on the cob?
Corn on the cob.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, that's new to me.
I'm kidding, that was real.
Oh, nice. Killing it. Looks like somebody's going to get that dare tomorrow, but it's too early. All right. What is my all-time favorite song? What? It's Little Michael, Billie Jean.
Oh.
You know that.
You've been listening to that.
I've been listening to Magneto, Vuela, Vuela, every single day for the past week. But Billie Jean, Michael Jackson, I've been consistent.
I forgot about that.
Oh my God. All right, I'm killing it. You got that wrong. All
right.
Mata.
Just kidding. I hate that you take so long.
You gotta build suspense.
Okay. Right? What is my favorite makeup brand?
Your favorite makeup brand is Anastasia.
No.
Really?
No, it's not. It's NARS.
NARS. Ah, dang, I always forget that. Right.
Close your eyes.
All right.
Close your eyes.
God, babe. What shoe do I really want that I currently do not have? I've been asking you for this shoe for years.
Does it count if I just give you the number and not the actual name? Because I don't know the name.
All right. I'll let you give you that, but you have to give me like the colorway too.
Okay, so it's the LeBron 9s in the color fiery orange.
Yeah, you got it right. It's a LeBron 9 Big Bang Galaxy.
Yeah, Big Bang Galaxy.
Ah, okay.
All right. What movie reminds me of us?
The Notebook.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's true, though.
A Walk to Remember is cute.
Ah. Who is my favorite rapper? Hip-hop rapper.
Wu-Tang?
Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to quit. No. It's not. You blocked it. I get to do another one. You blocked it.
No, wait, but then I just said it.
Move your hand.
I just said it.
Move your hand. Move your hand.
I just said it.
No, it's not Eminem.
Who is it?
It's Ludacris.
Oh, darn.
You know that. All right. Because I like his energy. Maybe not his lyrics. I really like Nas and Cassidy, but I love his energy.
You gotta find another place to hit me. What do I prefer? Lipstick or lashes?
Lashes.
Final answer?
Lashes.
Final answer.
Yeah, final answer.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, my last question. Who was my first crush? You know this. I told you this.
First crush.
Who was my first crush?
She's busted.
Ever. My first ever crush. Real life crush.
Real life?
Who was my first
like a celebrity
crush?
Though?
My first crush.
Well, I have no idea.
I've told you this, babe.
It's your kinder or your first grade teacher.
Yeah, it was my first grade teacher.
Yeah.
Hey. It was my first grade teacher. I was little. I was 6 turning 7.
Oh, that's funny.
I'm not going to say her name.
All right. Peanut M&Ms or almond Hershey almond?
Peanut M&Ms. Yeah, I'm positive.
Yeah.
All right.
Did I win?
I won. Put it in the comments if you know what the score is. What the? Hey.
Yeah.
Put it in the comments if you know what the score was.
Yeah, we lost track.
I didn't lose track. Well, I know I won.
What is it then? What is it?
All I know is that I beat you. I probably beat you by like 3 or 4,
yeah,
babe.
You can't go based off that. You gotta remember. If you don't remember.
I just got the most. I got them all.
I got yours right too.
I got most of yours. There was a time in which I was getting like 3 or 4.
All right, guys. So Claudia ended up losing the challenge, the sock 'em bopper. And so this is the dare. This pool is extremely cold. So, you ready to jump in?
Yeah, it's not that cold though. It's not that
cold. Let's do it. And 3, 2, 1, jump. Oh my God.
Oh shit, that is cold.
It's not that cold. It's not that cold. It's not that simple. It's not that simple.
It's cold.
All right. Well. A bet's a bet. She jumped in the pool. Until next time, everybody.